How's it going, everybody? Ready or not, here it comes. The University of Hawaii fall sports schedule gets underway this weekend as the Rainbow Wahine soccer team will get their regular season started in Waipio, hosting the Outrigger Kickoff. Now, the Lady Bows, led behind ninth-year head coach Michelle Nagamine, are far from easing themselves into the season as they'll face 11th-ranked Texas A&M at the Peninsula, where the Aggies can expect an energetic bunch in green and white with 10 freshmen and 5 sophomores. Lady Bows are being forced to grow up quick, but according to Sarah Lau, who along with Raisa Strom Okimoto are the only seniors on the roster, the vets take great pride in easing the maturation process in Manoa.
I'm super excited. I mean, this is my last season, so it's really great that I get to share with Raisa. I mean, this is our fourth year together, and it's been a roller coaster of seasons, but both of us are super excited, and we just want to leave this program on the best note possible, and leave knowing that we lifted the girls up younger than us. And I think we accomplished a lot together in the spring. We got super close on and off the field, and our main goal this fall camp was to really bring the 10 new girls in with us, bring them closer, not make them feel like they're so much a freshman, but that they can do the job just like us.
I think they're dying to play someone else. I think every team in the country gets to that point. You know, not many people would be excited about playing the number 11 team in the country for opening game, but we are. We are looking forward to showing what we have against a really quality opponent and a very well-coached team. So we know that Texas A&M is going to be just so good offensively and defensively that it's going to be a good measuring stick for us. So we're really pumped about the game on Friday.
Now, Friday night will also mark as the debut of highly touted recruit Pearl City grad freshman Daylen Tokunaga. Rainbow Wahine and Aggies get started at 7 p.m. in Waipio.